So today we're going to be working on some more of the library. Let me feed up the cows first. Get them all. Oh, I guess I did them too recently. Okay, never mind. They aren't loaded all the time. Glad you're starting to feel better. Yeah, I'm sure I'm feeling somewhat better. Mainly it's I have medication now. So that offsets being sick a little bit. Okay, so let's see. So we're going to work on the dormers today to start, I think. So we're going to need some blocks. First, I need to look what a dormer looks like. So let's go down to the secret entrance to the roof. Is it in this room? No, it's actually the next one. Let's go down to the roof and see what they look like. One more. Everybody's here. No, I'm a little bit out of it. Okay, this is where I want to go. Sorry for people watching on the stream and for watching online who don't like me coughing. I'll be coughing and sniffling potentially during this thing, so if you can't stand it, then just leave. It's okay. Next episode, maybe I won't be doing it. Alright, so what we have here is we have three. So here it's actually on the ground level, so you can look out. I'm guessing that there I'm going to have it higher up where you're not able to see through it. So I think that... I'm going to have it up a little higher. So I'm going to have a three across where these are visible. And then the one on either side, solid blocks. And then this thing sticks out over it. We have a slab on top. I can't really see. Maybe if I come over here, I can see better. Oh, no, it don't work. Oh, I have speed. Whoa. Okay, so from here, you can see better, actually. So, all right, so it's two panes. Middle pane. Okay. So it's five across total. No. It's five across there. It's six across, or seven across total. So let's get up top on the roof and then count out where we want to put it. Because if it's going to be seven across, it doesn't have to be, but I'm probably going to make it be the same size as that one. So we can do that to get over. Okay. So how far is it from here to the other side? Counting with basket. One, two, three. So if we do so minus 14, so 25 minus 14 is gonna be, let's type this into Excel real quick. It says Excel. So 11. So it's gonna be 11 blocks to spare. I didn't count the end ones. So 11 blocks. So if we do, we want to have that into three different parts. So if we do three, so four in between, maybe. So what's the middle? And then maybe two out in the dormer. Maybe kind of big, actually. Let's see if that makes sense. So if we say three, so one, two, three. I don't know if my math made any sense, actually. What? One, two, three. Four. So then we're gonna do seven. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We'll get there. And then what would I do on the other side? Next time, Warren, about math being part of the app. Exactly. Welcome, Black Belt. One, two, three, four. So let's see how this looks. So one, two, three, four, boop. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And then there's some space in between. We're almost, yeah, counting exactly. All right, so how does this look? So, they're pretty big, and then there's this much space in between. There's going to be... The roof is actually going to overhang this a little bit. So that's good that there's a little bit of space in between. And there's some space over here. So I like that. And then what we want to do, potentially, is actually make it so that it can line up from to these windows a little bit. Because it's going to be... they're going to be sort of higher up in the top. Although we don't make them too high. So, if the windows are here, does that kind of line up? It does. All right, so let's suppose that we want to make them here. So there's going to be an opening here. How does it look on the inside? Pretty good, I think. So this is also open here. And then here we want to put in... Interesting. So I had it on that side as being the bone blocks. Looks astonishing like dirt. Which one? Oh yeah, the Alright, Yeah, okay, so what is a block that's in the bottom of this? Do I make it be this? Perhaps. So maybe then I don't really want to have it raised up, since it's not going to be the white, because the rest of this wall here isn't the bone block. So all right, so I'm going to keep it not raised up, and then the window will start. I will need a base, I guess. So I'll put that in. The window's on top of that. This block changes out. So then this would also be here, and the windows are here. I guess that's a little lower than I wanted, so I'm gonna go one higher than what I just did. So put it back in these blocks. Put in these blocks again. Do 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 slow-mo at the end of the song. Like this, take this out. So then these are going to be two of these coming up. So we're adding in some dormers. Windows, which I don't have on me. And then stairs here. No. Well, actually, so what we can do is grab some of these blocks that just fell. So we don't lose them. And then we can go investigate the other thing real quick. How's everybody doing today? Today's a Wednesday, Patron Tuesday. It's crazy. So it goes up to solid blocks, and then I have the roof out one more to the side. Okay. Got it. So this is also a solid block. And then the roof is here. Like that. Yes, pretty sure. Doing well. Hopefully making yourself insane. That's interesting. Willfully. Not witfully. Alright, take these up. Place some of these blocks. And I think... Okay, good. And now... So put this here. If we take these blocks out, I think these will automatically fix themselves. Yep. And then... So we want solid blocks here, and then there's going to be a slab up top. So roof. Like this. And then these actually just don't automatically fix themselves. Oh no, actually if you take that out it does. And then this goes here. I think I'm gonna go all the way across to that, and then I'll put in the slabs. Oh, one short. Grabbing Mitch. Okay, there we go. And then I guess the window has to go a little bit further out for the thing. And we should also make it day. I guess down here. And while we're down here, we can grab some glass. Glass planes. Okay. So we have a window like this. Good. And then we can put the window, the rest of the roof on. We can make some more. Might have to chop down some more of these trees pretty soon. I don't know how many of these I have in storage. Okay. Alright. I'll have to make sure I actually put this in the same spot on the other side, because I think I moved it over one more than I planned. How does this look? Do we want to change any of these color blocks? We gotta change these to something else. I guess I could change those to whites though. Even though I was talking about not doing it. Let's look on the inside. See what it looks like. So from the inside, there'll be books along this wall here. So you can't really see it so much from down over there, but if you're over here, you can kind of see it. So if I changed those to be bone blocks, it'd be like a rim of bone blocks around it. Books here. Change them to bone blocks and let's see what happens, I guess. So it'd be this one. Bone blocks. And then I think also this bottom too, which you'll have to do from, I think, from the bottom. Let's take a look. Wish there's an easier way to get up there. I can make an easier way. I might make a ladder up to the roof of this building. Otherwise I have to snake around. Oh, the other thing I was gonna do is I was gonna think about putting in, there's a window there, but I might possibly remove the window and put stairs here instead. I don't know. Dig this out. Okay, so look. So. Looks weird. If there's also another layer here of those, would that make it less look less weird? You can make those be inside stairs. So we go like this. Actually, no. I guess those don't even need to be there. Interesting. Okay. And this top thing doesn't have to be there. See, that makes it look better. Or maybe an inverted. Yeah, we could do that. So this top actually doesn't have to be here. So let's see what that looks like now. Oh, good. I don't want to go that this far. Actually, no, I wanted to grab that block. That's why I came down here. Okay. Well, this kind of ruins the view. Okay, I think that helps. So where are the books gonna be? I should make some books, or at least I could put in oak wood, and that would be a similar color at least. We'll use dirt for now. So I was planning on putting them in here, all the way around, because otherwise, but I could bring it out, but I don't think I'd want to bring it out that far. No. So put in the dirt here for spacing. I could do this. Then repeat the other side. Wish you could, like, make that curved. What do you think about that? Then there'd be a railing here. Possibly out one more, maybe. Depending on how cramped it feels. Think it works okay? The main goal is covering up. Yeah, exactly. Right. Yeah, I mean, I wanted to look make sense, but then yeah, the bottom of the boom blocks, and I could rotate them, but I don't want the texture. I kind of like keeping it uniform the way it is. Okay, so we'll go with that. I'll repeat that on the other side. So let's get onto the roof. We do that over here. Whee! Let's reset the day just in case. Be easier when we're down here already. Interesting. Why are these here? Huh. I don't know why this one was cracked. Did I do that? Maybe I did it in the beginning when I was trying to decide on textures. It's weird. Okay, anyway. Okay, so. We want to start the vertical stuff. So the first block here. So it's three and then a block. It's on this row. So we'll follow it along. One, two, three, and then a block. And then I believe it's that block is then followed by a bone, three glass. Okay. So a bone, three glass, and then a bone, and then another block. Oops. So we want to get the bone blocks going. Wow, we won't be able to put that right on top. Then what is above that? So right then it's the stairs are on top of that, and then it starts working its way up. Okay. And then we can take these out. And then so it's gonna go sideways, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Gotta figure out how to get the pattern right. I guess I can just put in other blocks. Well, I can just put them in for now, so I can build on top of them. And then we'll come back and I'll make them go the right direction. Take at least one of them up. Right, one more here. Oops, and make more stairs. I've been playing a lot of Factorio in my, you know, sick off time. I'm getting better at tanks. It's pretty cool. Like this. Take that out. So up here is going to be the slabs. Oops. Okay. So now we try to fix all these. Some of them are on the inside. So I have a block to actually put it against. Okay. And then, I'll do it on the inside. I can put it in the windows. Okay. I think it looks right. Good. And then we can, I'll pop in. I don't have an easy way to get inside. Nope, I have to go all the way around. Okay. Then we'll do the same to the other side. Oh, let's grab these blocks. Good choice to come in here. Working on the roofs is always the longest part. Okay. Bone blocks. Oops. And then these guys. Then we want stairs. Here. And here. Okay. Yes. So bookshelves over there. Yes. I like it. So I repeat the same thing on this side. So I might actually put in some of the bottom stuff in there first. Yeah, exactly. And in life, yeah. So come this way. So how do I do this? I can try to make it better by doing the inside first, but I guess that's tough. So I want to go. So 1, 2, 3 from the bottom, line up here. Line up here. 1, 2, 3 here. That's where these guys are. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So, this makes sense. Maybe. If not, I'll just change it. I think that's right. Yeah. Why are these in here, though? Maybe I actually indent in a little bit more. We'll see. We'll get on top. So now let's make it so we can get around, make ourselves a little shortcut to get from the inside the roof onto on top of the roof, or inside the attic, I guess, to get on top of the roof. Okay, so it was 3 in, 1, 2, 3, and then here is a block. No, maybe. I was here a block. I guess 1, 2, 3, and then this is a block. Probably. I'll put that in now and I'll check the other side. So 1, 2, 3, it's a block. There's how many stairs in front of it? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, good. 1, 2, 3 block. Okay, so we'll take these guys out. So I took this stuff out. I don't know. I guess I didn't have to, actually. So I'll put this back in. Okay. And then it's 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a block. And then the stairs start on top of this and stick out. And then take these guys out. And some filler blocks. Out here. I don't know if you guys all caught the Team BS CTM map. If there's anybody watching that hasn't watched it, we could avoid spoilers. But if you've all seen it, we talk about it. I probably don't want to turn this all into stairs. Oh well. Alright, one more here. Take this out. You have. All right, then we'll put slabs up top. Oh, so we're gonna make some more slabs. Hopefully we have enough. 7 might be enough. Okay, good, here. It was a very good laugh, yeah. I laughed pretty hard doing the thing too. I thought it was pretty funny. Go in. So I have to get some more dark oak before we can continue, but before we do the next one. Actually, before we even have enough to do the bottom thing of this, but. Day. Yeah, poor Scotty. Right. All right, let's grab the dark oak now. There is some in chests. Oh, nice. Dark oak? Dark oak is from you? Let go. All right, let's go. I think this is probably quicker if we take this ladder to get up there. Half trap has become sharp. It's a sharp edge. Get it. Okay. So block on this row. So it's gonna be 3 and then a block. 1, 2, 3, block. Or is it 3 not counting the edge? Hold on. I don't wanna screw it up. So 3 not counting there, 3 and then the block, yeah. Is there a waffle fairy? Yeah, sharp edge. 3 and then the block. Yeah, okay, we're fine. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Block. We want stairs. Take these guys out. I think the MHC announcement might be out for March. Is it true? Is that out yet? If so, I might look into it. It depends on what it is. I'll have to be able to pre-record it. I guess I'm sick, so maybe it's just not really gonna work out. But I'm gonna be gone on vacation for a week coming up. And so I would like more content to put up on YouTube. So I may consider it. But being sick and then depending on what the challenge might be a determining factor. Slabs. Oops. Nope, I want slabs. All right. It's not up yet, okay. I thought it was today, but maybe it's not. Oops. There we go. Could get it to place. Vacations and being sick. Yeah, I'm hoping that my sickness is done by the time I go on vacation. I mean, and I'm like avoiding getting within like a certain range of my wife so that she doesn't end up getting sick. Because we're both going on vacation. And it would be a shame if I got sick and then like I recovered, but then she got sick right afterwards. So I'm staying in the guest bedroom and we're trying my best not to get her sick. Although I don't leave the house, so it's possible that she had something that was milder maybe and then I had it, or I don't know. Who knows? Slabs. All right, good. Those are all set up. Are they right? Seems like it. Probably later, Big Bell just posted a different video. Uh-huh. It's quite odd. My wife got super sick the same day as you. Is there something I should... No, I don't know. I forget where you live, but I don't think it's near me. Well, that was easy. That's an easy button. Okay. All right. And if that's not your intent or your name, I apologize, but I group. It wasn't like that. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. So, where was I? All right. Let's put in. I lost some of my dirt. I threw it away somewhere when I was out of inventory space. Oh, there it is. I found it. I want it. Give me those. Thank you. All my books. My precious books. All right. Let's get back up top. I'll put in where those are. I think I'm actually going to make this be stairs. So let's do that now. And also make it day. Shovel. So the stairs. I guess the stairs are going to be this color. Oops. Well, that's fine. So it's going to be... Actually, maybe that'll be solid here. I don't know what I want to do up there. Let's see. So there's a wall here. To save space, I can potentially do that. It doesn't give you a lot of room up here, but that's kind of the idea. Okay. Okay, good. I'm trying to figure out how to place these. There we go. Not cooperating. There we go. No, it's alright, I got a digibunny. It's all good. I don't think there's anything important. Or it wasn't. Who knows? okay. So those stairs. Like that. I may actually fill it in just to have to worry about lighting up this area, but for now we'll leave it like that. I'll put in some of these guys. And over here as well. We could, I think we're down on the roof, so I can take this stuff out. See if I can recover the books. That's something I'll have to figure out with stream jars for, like, the overlays, is if I... Yesterday, last stream, I had somebody follow me. They had an inappropriate name that was might have still been within the terms of the thing, but not something I wanted to have displayed on the screen all the time. So I had to figure out, like, what's the best way to, you know, make that not show. Change it out. Hello, Rose. Welcome. We are working on the library today. Actually, so now to get in there, I have to go. Yeah, so this isn't going to help me anymore. I have to go. Oops. Let's get this gravel back. Boop. I'm doing pretty good. How are you? I'm sick, but I'm feeling all right. Feeling pretty good considering I'm sick. How's that? Good enough to stream. So that's good. It's an improvement. Oop, wrong way. Where's this song? I might have to download the song and trim out this last little bit where it's like weirder music, or like weirder sounds. Okay, so up here I will have a railing here, so then therefore I probably want to stick this part out a little further. Finish up some drawings. Cool. Actually just had Coda, I think he's still in chat, he was doing working on a thumbnail for me. Let's see, so there's a railing here and a railing here, so maybe one more just so that there's not railings too close together. Two and then the thing. It's over here. Yeah, it's my thumbnail for my Factorio series on YouTube. It's pretty sweet. I'm excited to get some of those turned out. Okay, I think it's good for the spacing. Let's put in some railings now. Oh, thank you for the follow, Rose. Which also means I can do this. Thank you for the follow. Okay, so now I gotta remember the pattern. I never remember the pattern. It's gonna be sticks on the inside. I don't know why they changed it. Alright, we'll see if that's enough. Let's not discuss how long it took me to get it done. Yeah. It took you today. And I don't know how far I'm going to make it, so for now I'll leave that part off. There's going to be a wall here. I haven't put it in yet. I'm going to leave this open a little bit, so that it's going to have a little bit of an extra opening there. This comes this way. Probably put torches. Well, there's going to be the whole chandelier thing I think I'll put in the middle here. But for now, I'll probably put torches on top of these. So now with this wall... Probably putting books in that wall. Let's see. Probably books here as well. So much space do I want over here? Let's get our book placeholder. These are... I don't have enough books, so this is my book placeholder. Okay, so wall here, and then books. Two spaces. Yeah, okay, so this is actually... This works for having books in that wall. Oh, I'm out. So sticks in the middle. Okay. And then So, books there, but at first I want to actually put in... I need to start putting in the wall. What are we doing in time? What time did I start? Hold on. Okay, yeah, we have time. I'm getting another cough drop. And cough. 1 second. I'm back! Okay. So. Walls. Thank you for the host, Jacob. Make a day. So, the walls. I'm thinking two pillars. Two support pillars, and then... the other stuff in between. Possibly, and then also... And then we're going across. So I feel like lining up here might make sense. So here is a pillar going up, and then a cross beam as it goes higher. I'm doing better today, J. Cole. I'm still sick, but I'm not as sick as I was yesterday. Okay, so the question now, I guess. So if it goes up to there, does the support pillar start there? Or does it start against this? Let's make it go here, and we'll see what that looks like. So that was, yeah, it'll go right up into the, run right into it. Okay, so let's step over here. Let's take a look to see how that looks. I think that I should have the support pillar one higher. How much space will that give me for a window? Not a lot. If I drop it down, if I move that out a little bit more, that would line up better with these. Wouldn't give me any space on the sides that have windows, but that's fine. Let's see. If it comes across here, there'd be, yeah, not a lot of room here. What? I'm so confused. Let's see. If we do... I guess I'm not really necessarily going to have a window here anyway, so let's move it back out a little bit more. And we'll see how that looks. Move it back out one. But there would be room below for a regular. Exactly, right. So we'll go like that. We'll step back, see how that kind of looks. I think I met a rose at PlayOnCon. Not you, different rose. So if I had a bottom. So I could actually have a three bottom and then one more on top, I think, window in there. So that could work for that. Now the question is that too big of a space for the window and stuff? Let's put in the bottom. Oh, and I guess, yeah, there's also going to be books. So we want to go like this. And have books on this side. There won't necessarily be books on that side, but it might keep the same height. So you can look out into the sky, but it might not be a view out into the neighboring buildings. So here, it will come up like that. And then we'll bring that all the way across. So it'd be that big, maybe? Or maybe I could bring in a little bit more. And then fill these in. Got distracted. Welcome, Rose. Pull these in here. Come over here, do the same thing. We can step back and take a look to see if this makes sense. Oh, my Roblox are all out. Okay, let's run over this way. Take a look to see how it looks so far. Need something. Think about what that needs, and let me grab some more bone blocks. What is it missing? It's like too much, too big of a wall, I think. Yeah, I don't like it at all. So I could do, I could bring these in further in the supports, so they'd be more like higher up. They might separate the wall up a little bit. Let's try that. Those can probably stay. All right, where do we want? Oh, yeah. Okay, so this is where it used to be. Let's bring it into here, maybe. And we'll bring this up to the top. So then from the center, that's so it'd be here. Drop. I'm trying not to waste any of these blocks. Let's get rid of ladders for now, so we don't drop all the bone blocks. All right, well, have fun. See you, Puka. Catch you later. So it's gonna be still the let's see. If you go like this. This could potentially be windows like that. Books in the bottom. Maybe. So then here, I'll put in a support pillar. Do I want to go straight across like that? I think so. My music has stopped. There it is. Next up. So let's try going across like this. And then we'll see what this looks like. So if I were to have one here, I might just do a small one like that. Let's look at that from a distance and see what this looks like. So I'll put in the windows where I'm considering having them. Let's see what everything looks like. Okay. So what do you guys think about that? I just realized I can't do chat anymore. I covered up with the MonsterCat. You like it? I think it was for this. Okay. Next thing I actually want to do is check it out on the outside, which also means I can pick up the bone blocks that fell. Maybe not a little window at the top. An exit block. Oh, I missed the spot. An accent block, huh? What sort of an accent block? A Upper accent? A Southern accent? I don't know what kind of block I would put there. Accent block. Just a thought. Sideways boom block. Okay, let's try that. Is it almost night? Or no, yeah, it is. Let's make a day real quick. Let's see what that looks like. I'm building as well at the moment. Let's go like this. Sweet. All right, silk touch, no fortune. Silk touch. Don't want to waste, although I don't know where it is. Okay, so to place it, there. That could look cool. That affects the inside. New order in my spreadsheet store. Yes. In fact, it does look pretty cool. I could use that more often than I do. Interesting. Yeah, I think it looks pretty cool. I gotta think of how else I can use that. Yeah, it looks like a it looks like a cool pattern on on bone. On the white surface. Let's roll these extra things and look at it from the inside. So it's pretty dark up here. I mean, there's gonna be the whole chandelier thing, but I have to download this music because it seems like it stops after a little bit. It's weird. Let's do this. Okay. So let's back up, take a look. I feel like I still need something, but I think this will do for now at least. And potentially I might revisit and try to adjust this somehow. Something about it seems not as cool as the rest of the build. But there's also going to be potentially chandeliers in here at some point. And so maybe that will help. But yeah, so then this side could be the same pattern or actually a little different because I'm not going to have books in the bottom. So let's put the books actually in the bottom where they're going to be. Sorry, did a new order alert? No, I just saw the email notification. I got the little Windows 10 notification in the corner whenever I get email. I was like, oh. Let's go like that. One glass block at the very top. You think there. So you think we change it back to glass. We had a glass originally, and then JJ Bonzo was thinking the pitch of changing it to that. Hello, the real Pentium. So yeah, actually, so now there's books in there. This doesn't feel as weird. Where the one dark spot is. I want to see Little Spooky and JJ Bonzi can duke it out over if it should be an accent block or if it should be a window. It's funny. Pentium for sure. The real Pentium 4. I remember when the Pentiums came out, what the, like, the series were. Yeah, is that about the microchips, or is that not about the CPUs at all? I'm not sure the sideways block is right. Exit block. Okay. See, so yeah, I'll change it back to the other window thing. Now that actually I have the books in there, the wall doesn't seem as weird to me. So, let's change it back to a window. And somehow I use my silk touch, but somehow it's gone. Is this not really silk touch? This is silk touch. I don't really understand what happened. I don't know where that window went, but anyway. Okay, let's take a look. Okay, I think that's good. I like now that I have the placeholder books, that wall looks better to me. I don't know what I'm gonna do over here. An emerald, interesting. It had, yeah, Pentium 4 PC. Oh, awesome. Yeah, I'm not sure what, oh yeah, that reminds me. So we're about to end up the stream, but I want to, so the current name for the place, oh, I don't have any signs made. My plan for the name. Is, do I have signs? Yes. So, name will go here. So this is the, do we want the in the title? Or no? So the JJ, Booksig Library. The, I guess not, no the. JJ Booksig Library. So that's the name, unless somebody comes up with a more clever name that somehow, you know, sort of pays tribute to JJ Booksig. We're gonna have it on this side. And then, I guess technically this over here might also be a door. On this over here. I haven't sculpted this side yet, so I don't really know how this road is gonna work, but potentially. This is also a door. So we'll put it here. Book Apocalypse. I don't get the reference to that. We're gonna go with this for now. You can try again. Alright, well, see you, Jekyll. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, so Coda, if you can JJ's Knowledge Center. Could be. I'm trying to think of a way to have it reference, sort of reference, but like not like just like Fred's shop or whatever. So like this one is this is sort of for John. So it's the Fallon, get it? And then so I have Fal is the guy that owns both buildings, and so inside the storyline, Fal is the person, but then his inn is Fallon for John. So then this is sort of like JJ Booksig, but then JJ Booksig Library. I don't know. Anyway, so if you guys brainstorm and then decide if you have a better name, otherwise I'll go with that.